So we're watching the royal wedding, and while they're in the middle of doing a bunch of singing, Amanda's going to take us on a tour of our highly decorated royal wedding-themed office. So,
hi. So this first to show you is our royal wedding section of our room. We start with the Union Jack flag, and we move over to a picture of William and Kate. Obviously, this is their engagement picture. Prince Harry, who's the best man. So then when I thought of Prince Harry, I thought Harry Potter cast. And I don't know, maybe some of them there are there, some of them aren't. And, of course, then another picture of Prince Harry. Coming down here is one of the best souvenirs you could get from the royal wedding, which is the fridge with their faces on it. And then I thought of putting a picture up of the engagement ring, which was also Diana's ring. And then before you die, you see the ring. So that was by Mike. Here's a picture of the queen with her best friend, David Dedman, Roy Anderson on The Office. And here's a picture of a Papa John's pizza of William and Kate's faces. That looks delicious. And also, here's a picture of Diana and Charles on their wedding day. Very nice. And a picture of my boyfriend's dog, Charlie.
Nice. Very nice.
Coming over here, we have our feast of goodies. I brought some muffins, some Gardettos, Chex Mix, Tahitian treat. We've already broke into that. And, of course, because I couldn't get the actual Papa John's pizza, I brought a different kind, Jack's Natural Rising. So that's about it.